Welcome to the project video for reader mode in desktop Firefox. This project was created by Team Mozilla for the CSE 498 Collaborative Design course. Team is comprised of four students: Michael Anderson, Chelsea Carr, Kevin Woodward, and Matt Force. The project sponsors for Mozilla are Jared Wine and Lucas Hosha. Mozilla was founded as a nonprofit organization in 2003. It began as an open source Netscape project, and when Netscape abandoned the project, the Mozilla Foundation was formed. Since then, Mozilla Firefox has grown to be a well-known and highly used browser worldwide. Today, the term Mozilla is used to identify the community of contributors, developers, and users who collaborate and promote the ideals of the original Mozilla project: openness, innovation, and opportunity throughout the internet. Are you tired of going to read a web article only to find the page cluttered with annoying ads? What about web pages that are difficult to read because of poor design or color choices? Are you tired of going to a web page only to find that the page has an extremely obnoxious and distracting background? If you answered yes to any of these, then we have some very exciting news for you. Introducing Reader Mode for Desktop Firefox. Watch as Reader Mode completely removes these ads and leaves you with only the important article content in an easy-to-read format. Before Reader Mode, the design and color choice of this page made reading this article a chore. Now the article is nicely formatted and easy to read. Reader Mode even fixes this obnoxious page by removing the distracting background and formatting the text. Next, we will go into more detail showing off how Reader Mode can make your Firefox experience better. Here we are looking at a test build for Firefox 18. This test environment is called Firefox Nightly. This is the version of Firefox that we will be using to demonstrate Reader Mode. As with all new features on Firefox Nightly, you can look forward to seeing these changes in a future version of Firefox. We are currently on the Firefox homepage. In order to demonstrate Reader Mode, I will first navigate to a news article. Here we see a typical sports article. As we can see, there are numerous ads and other irrelevant content on the page that can distract from the main article content. As I scroll down the page, I notice there are even more ads and user comments that are not important to the reading experience. In order to activate Reader Mode, I will simply click the Reader Mode icon located in the right side of the URL bar. After opening Reader Mode, there is an immediate change to the appearance of the article. Gone are the annoying ads and unrelated content. All that remains is the content that is important to the main article, including the name of the hosting site, the article title and author, any important images, and of course, the main body. As I scroll down the page, I notice that all of the hyperlinks in the main body have not been modified, and any unique formatting in the original article can also be distinguished while in reader mode. An example of this can be seen in the quote that has been indented and slightly faded. Now I will show off Reader Mode's ability to customize your experience. First, I will navigate to another news article. This article happens to relate to the NASA Mars rover mission. Once again, I will click on the Reader Mode icon. Once on the page, we can see that Reader Mode has again removed all distractions. However, there are still more changes that can be made to the page to enhance the overall reading experience. Reading small text can be burdensome, straining, and even impossible for some people, and the brightness of the page can cause additional strain on the reader's eyes if they do not have the proper lighting. While in reader mode, a user can easily solve these issues by navigating to the customizable toolbar. This toolbar is located in the bottom left corner of the window. Once clicked, the menu expands to show the possible adjustments that can be made to the page. The reader has a choice of color scheme, text size, and margin size. The light theme features a typical white background with darker font. whereas the dark theme provides a dark background and white font, which is much easier on the reader's eyes in low lighting. To adjust the size of the text and margins, simply click on the appropriate minus and plus icons. The beauty of reader mode is that once these adjustments are made on one page, they will persist throughout all of our reader mode sessions, even if we choose to close Firefox. Next, I would like to highlight the advantages of printing while in reader mode. In my browser, I have already navigated to a typical web article. This particular article covers some of the current political conflicts occurring in Egypt. Even on the most reputable websites, it is easy to see that there is still sensory overload occurring while trying to focus on any particular article. While viewing the page on a computer, these distractions are problematic towards the reading experience. And in printed form, these distractions translate into a waste of ink, paper, and time. Why print information that is invaluable and unimportant to you? Reader mode is an eloquent solution to copy-pasting and other alternatives that are currently used to save ink and paper. On the left side of the screen, there is a preview for printing the original article. And on the right is the same article previewed in reader mode. As is obvious, the option on the right cuts down on the use of color ink and paper. The last topic that I will cover is when reader mode is not supported by a given web page. Websites which do not feature bodies of text cannot be opened in reader mode. A good example of this is the homepage for YouTube. As we can see, the web page consists of a number of videos and no main section of text. Looking at the right side of the URL bar, there is no reader mode icon. This feature removes any confusion as to what pages are and are not supported by reader mode. The entire Mozilla team has enjoyed working on this project, which will make its way into a future release of Firefox browser. We would especially like to thank our project sponsors, Jared Wine and Lucas Hosha, for their expertise and commitment to making our project a success. We would also like to thank our professor, Dr. Wayne Dykson, and teaching assistant, Meredith Schmidt, for their guidance and support throughout the semester.
Which way is right? Which way is wrong? How do I say that I need to move on? You know we're headed separate ways. And it feels like I am just too close to love you. There's nothing I can really say. True to myself.